If you have a microwave like this, stop using it. Panasonic has issued a recall on 2 million microwaves that got dirty. The U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission says there have been over 1,000 reported incidents of these microwaves becoming splattered with soups, sauces, and grease. Panasonic says they, quote, don't know what that red stuff is, but it looks bad. The company says if your microwave has even the slightest smudge or spill mark, you should rip it out of your kitchen immediately.